Hello everyone, this is Honeywell, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. Today is keg day. Right? Yep, level 8 farming. Wow, it looks like we have lots to do today. Okay, let's start with the mailbox. Ah, pepper poppers from our dear friend Shane. I thought it'd be fun to send you a letter. Shane. Let's put this in the junk bin. Pepper poppers are pretty amazing, though. Plus 2 farming and 1 speed. Actually, let's keep this, and we should eat this today. Yeah, we'll eat this, as soon as we're done crafting our kegs. Put away the fiber. It always helps if you start with a clear inventory. We need copper, oak resin, and iron. And let's get to crafting. I don't know if I talked about this, but I think we're only gonna have about a hundred kegs. Which is a lot. I mean, well, it sounds like a lot, but considering what other people do, it's not really that much at all. And I guess we're just gonna line them up right here. And this is temporary. We'll build sheds or barns or something eventually. Yes, please. And these are going to give us some much needed money. Especially when we reach level 10 farming and get our artisan perk. Let's put this odd keg over here, and we'll just use hops in this one. Hops are pretty valuable, but they're kind of a pain in the butt, so I'm not planning on doing a lot of them. And what do we need? 10 melons? I gotta get used to the hitbox on these. Yeah. It's not as easy as it looks, people. Okay, so we have... And we have enough left over to make a chest for our little crab pots over there, so let's do that. Wrong in. And we'll put all the crab pot and fishing junk in there. Except for that bullhead, I'm pretty sure we need that for the community center, so we'll pop that over there. Good. And what are we gonna do with the rest of the day? Oh, do you know what we can do? We can turn in our summer crop to the community center, and we'll pick up a quality sprinkler. So let's clear a spot for that. We'll clear a spot over here for our quality sprinkler. We'll run to Pierre's and pick up some melon seeds, because today, the 16th, is the last day we can get these planted. So that sounds like a plan, right? And we'll forage, just because, you know, I like to forage. Yep, that sounds like a plan. We probably need all of this then. Well, I guess we'll harvest. And again, don't harvest your crops with tools in your hands. You will regret it. Is this the first time we're harvesting corn? I think it might be. And hops. And it looks like we have some radishes ready. So what is that? Two radishes, plus we're going to put in a sprinkler, so that would be 8. So we need 10 melon seeds from Pierre's. 10 melon seeds. Oh, why didn't we eat these poppers? Yeah, do that. Zoom. We should have done this before we harvested those crops. We probably would have gotten more gold stars. Not that it matters. And if we have a hops, if this is our hops chest, let's put the hops in this bin. You know, just because that seems to make sense. Our batteries, and I looked at the recording from yesterday, and that crop was struck by lightning, even though we still had an uncharged lightning rod. So I'm not gonna go crazy with the lightning rods. I think we just had a bit of bad luck. It wasn't that we didn't have enough lightning rods. I mean, we probably could have charged more, but it wouldn't have saved our crop, so I'm not gonna get too crazy. Where'd that one go? There it is. Yes, please. And I guess another row of 3. I really hate these lightning rods. I'll have to see what everyone else has done with them. Maybe someone did something really lovely with them, and I'll love them. But right now, I don't. And I guess we'll use this little rock for the base of the sprinkler. And obviously the reason, well, not obviously, if you're watching for the first time, the reason why let's move over here. The reason why I have these crops over here without a sprinkler, they're on water retaining soil, and these are spring seeds. I just wanted to see if with rain and water retaining soil, if you could bring a full crop to harvest without doing any watering. So it's just a little experiment for fun. Okay, where are we at? Let's get our watering done. Well, we already started it. I do this every time. I wonder if we should put off the watering until nighttime. As I start it. It doesn't take that long. So we're going to do a foraging loop. And maybe we'll go to Pierre's. Just because we don't want to miss that, and it's already 12:30, and then we'll take a ride around the map and forage, just because I like doing that, and I know I missed some worms and a spice berry earlier, so of course I want to go get those, because, you know, crazy. And then I think we'll finish up in the secret woods. We'll finish up. Should we do the? Let's start that quest too. We'll finish up in the secret woods and fish with whatever time we have left. That sounds like a plan. So it's going to be a riding around day, which I enjoy, and which is why we got the horse over, prioritized that over everything else. Put that there. Good, good. You know what? We're not gonna need that. You know what's gonna happen. We're gonna need that, right? Okay, a battery, and then we'll need a shell. Our one lonely rainbow shell, the only one that we've got in this playthrough. So we're good there. If we're going to make the foraging rounds, we should befriend Willie and Marnie if we see them or think about it. Oh, Willie is moved right up there. Poor Evelyn. It's all the way down at the bottom. Yeah, let's bring some gifts just in case. For Willie. For Willie, the people that like spring onions. I don't know, parsnip for Pam. And two peppers. That is more than enough. More than enough gifts. Okay, Miss Daisy, let's go. Am I forgetting something really important? I hope not. And we have worms. Oh wow, we have a lot of forage today. You know what this means? I bet you it's, I bet you the shell season at the beach has stopped. Oh, here's a sweet pea. And we're gonna start this quest chain. It starts in this tunnel with a battery pack. I would have probably never found this because it's in the dark. What are the odds that you would stumble along and find this? It's a battery-powered lockbox. Unfortunately, there's no battery in it. It's pretty obscure. It worked. Your first task, bring a rainbow shell to the train platform. Leave it in the box. Okay, so we'll do that. I would have never discovered this stuff on my own. I'll leave it to everybody else to figure out the mysteries. Hey, Evelyn. Let's see if Harvey's in. Oh no, not a cutscene. I think this is Maru's. Yeah, we're just gonna skip this. I don't care. Are you here to see the doctor? Hey, Maru. If you want my dad to dislike you, give him stone. He hates it with a passion. No, I will just continue giving him berries, because, you know, I don't want anyone to hate me. I want everyone to like me. Hey, Army. I brought you a present, Harvey. There you go. You're welcome. Have a good day. Oh, a quest. Buying one grape. Yeah, we'll do that. Did we just pick up a grape earlier? Hey, Abigail. Lewis, as you should. You're welcome. Hey, Pierre. I'll do that. It is a lot of work, I'm sure. 10 melon seeds, please. Great. Thank you very much. Do we have time to go visit these people? Hey, Jody. Have a berry. Hey, Caroline. Whoops. Hi. And hello. Oh, I was brought this for Willie, but we'll give it to Marnie instead. You're welcome. We still need two hearts with her so we can get the mare's shorts. Do we have? We do have one. I did that wrong. Oh well. Okay. Get on the horse. Hi, George. What do you need? I almost gave him the hot pepper. Thank you. I actually thought it was pretty nice today, but whatever. And let's go to the beach, pick up whatever's there. Not much. Well, I guess we could pick up Sam, right? Hi, Leah. You're welcome. It is beautiful. Hey, Sam. It's good to see you, too. It's always nice to talk to someone who is not rude and ignorant to me. Oh, and some worms. Oh, nice. And all of a sudden, we have tons of rainbow shells. What are the odds? We're not going to chase these people down. It's already 5 o'clock. Wait, Maru. Wait, Maru. What am I doing wrong? Oh, I already talked to her. Hey, Demetrius. It's not a stone. Okay, I will. Water retaining soil. And he's the reason why we started that water retaining soil experiment. Okay. Let's get a move on here. Quality crops. Yes, please. Summer crops, a tomato, pepper. Why do I have so many peppers? I don't know. Blueberry and melon. The bundle complete. And that's off center. I'm guessing that my screen aspect ratio is not what the game is expecting. Let's see. That can go down here, down here, down here. Oh, I didn't. Maybe we'll, Pam and Shane should be in the bar by now, right? Let's just go do that, just to get this stuff out of my inventory. Hey, it's our buddy Shane. What do you want from me? Money? I'd give you a pot of gold to leave me alone. I would take it. Here. Oh, wow, Honeywell. Hey, Pam. Here, have a parsnip. You're welcome. Gus. Thank you. Hi, Emily. I feel lazy, too. That's why we're having a nice, relaxing day. And we already talked to Marnie. Okay, and I saw that I missed a spice berry, and I think some worms at the train station, so. Oh, speaking of worms, hey worms. Oh. There was forage everywhere, maybe there's grapes and stuff over here, but no, oh. But it's the gloomy kids. I guess I already talked to Abigail, too. Hey, Sebastian. Yes, cold, damp. Enjoy that cigarette. Hey. Hey, Linus. How have you been, my young friend? Oh, Linus likes us now. There you go. Oh, nope, sorry. I tried. Have a nice day, Linus. And I forgot the... Here is the worms that I missed. And I missed the spice berry again. I've never seen forage spawn there before. It's pretty sneaky. You found a book. Here it is. Sneaky forage. Is there any forage along here that I'm missing? I forgot to drop this shell off at the platform. Throw the shell in the box. Well done. Your next task, place 10 beets inside the mayor's fridge. And we get beets from Calico Desert, so we need to unlock the... We need to fix the bus in order to finish this quest further. Speaking of, what do we have here? 10 beets. 240 from George. Thanks, George. Pam is thirsty. We just started on pale ale today. That was Haley's money for the Earth Crystal. We need to finish the mines, get to Calico Desert. We just started kegs today, and befriend Marnie to get Lewis's shorts. What do I need to do here? Just drop off the stone. The anchor. The forage, the crops, the that. Let's plant our melons. Plant our melons. Put down this sprinkler. Oh shoot. I guess we have to water these. I do need to water these because if we don't, they're not gonna grow. We don't have like a... There's no buffer. And it'll be a waste of time to bring my fishing pole, but you never know. I might not even get to the secret woods to get the hardwood. Where's our fishing pole, by the way? There it is. Let's drop the clay off. Okay. Hey, Robin. I don't know how the animals are going to work out. They're bugged. Oh, it's... I'm not going to be able to see the forage. The animals are bugged right now. They should be patched soon. I think there is a beta patch on the Steam Workshop, but I don't have the Steam version of this. I have, I bought mine from GOG. So there's no beta patch that I can use. So we'll have to see how the animals work out. According to the post that I read, they're pretty useless because of the happiness problems. All the lovely forage, please. Do you think we'll have time to... Oh, there's forage over there too. Well, we're definitely not going to have time to fish. That's for sure. We'll be lucky to get to bid on time. Everyone must die. You brought it on yourself. I just wanted to collect the hardwood and get out of here. We are going to pass out and pay an obscene amount of money. We're not going to get those stumps down there. We're just going to leave. And look at that. I managed not to fish once again. Are we going to be able to get out of here? If I was playing by myself, I wouldn't have passed out there. I would have just kept hitting the journal button. Because, yeah, I don't like passing out. But since I'm recording this, I feel like I should be above board. Okay, that is going to end this episode. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for the likes and the comments on these videos. They're always appreciated, and I hope you'll come back for the next one. Bye-bye!